began to be fashionable at the time. So you are the perfect size of audience that Chopin might just agree to play for. Though you are supposed to eat and drink and talk and laugh all the way through. However, one can imagine that if the master himself is playing his own nocturne or waltz, there would be a few people distracted from their drinks. And I often think I would have laughed to come to one of those